We're now using average speed safety cameras to reduce speeding and the likelihood of crashes, which we expect will reduce deaths and serious injuries on our roads. Average speed safety cameras work by measuring how long it takes you to travel between two cameras. Each of the cameras record the time as you pass them, and then we calculate how long it took you to travel between the cameras. That's your average speed. If your average speed is over the speed limit, in other words, if you've traveled between the cameras too quickly, you can expect to be fined. We're installing signs before the camera area so you know when they're ahead, giving you time to check your traveling at the legal speed. We're using average speed safety cameras on roads where people are at risk of being killed or seriously injured in crashes. Our website has a list and a map of where we've put the average speed cameras, along with information on how they work. Go to nzta.govt.nz/safety cameras or search our website for safety cameras.